Daddy of the group.
Dad of the group.
He's always the daddy.